community users, this is your community manager, Minnie. Thank you all for providing great suggestions for David's business so far. I was talking to an AdWords specialist, Andrea, this morning, and she was impressed by all the awesome discussions and the awesome suggestions you gave so far. Thank you. And she graciously agreed to offer a few more suggestions for David's business and similar businesses. So over to Andrea now. Hi, Andrea.
Hi guys. Yeah, it's been great to see all your suggestions here. I am just pulling up the thread here, and there's been some really great ideas on how to help David improve his business. And he had four main goals that he wanted to address. That was increase conversions, improve quality scores, improve impression share, and how to measure his conversions over the phone. So I do want to address all four of those goals of his that I'm sure also apply to many of your AdWords accounts as well. So the first thing was improving conversions. One thing that you guys can try out is Enhanced CPC. It's a bidding option that actually uses your bids and actually bids up or bids down based on the likelihood of you getting a conversion. So it has AdWords do the work where it actually prioritizes your conversions. It still uses your manual bids, but it does prioritize getting you conversions. So try out Enhanced CPC. I would also suggest for improving quality scores to focus on your click-through rate. One thing you can try is the Dynamic Keyword Insertion that was suggested in the community, and that's a great way to really make sure your ads are super relevant to your users, which will increase click-through rate and ultimately improve your quality score. And then improving impression share, it was suggested that David checks out the display network. That's really a huge opportunity for more space for your ad to show across the web, more inventory, as well as trying out remarketing, which is a way to connect with users that are already interested in your business. And lastly, as far as tracking traffic over the phone, we do have an option where you can use a Google forwarding number that tracks how many phone calls you're getting from your ads. That's by selecting call extensions and then using the Google forwarding number, you can take advantage of that type of tracking. And lastly, I did see that David was on Google Plus, which is great to see. One more thing he can add is the social extension, which allows the plus one button to show when the ad shows. I know that the hardest part is probably just knowing where to start and what to prioritize, because there's so much going on in AdWords. AdWords is ever-changing, but as long as you guys keep helping each other out on the community, I'm sure you can find new ways to drive traffic. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Andrea. Those were some awesome suggestions. I hope you all make use of these suggestions for similar optimization goals across different businesses. And thank you again for helping David. David, I hope this helps your business too. Thank you all and have a great day. Bye-bye.